Defender Neco Williams has revealed he played in Wales opening World Cup game against the USA one day after being told his grandfather had died. Neco Williams was substituted in the second half of the 1-1 draw against the USA in Doha, was in tears at the end of the game. The 21 years old pointed to the sky in tribute to his grandfather Kevin Jones.